Some people never seem to grow up, as you're about to see. They think that the law doesn't apply to them. And when they realize that isn't the case, they unleash ungodly tantrums that are bound to make anyone laugh and cringe.
Excuse me, can you record this? They did not read me my remands of rights. Because they have a buck up at their they're cuffing me.
A group of teens from Hot Springs, Arkansas got themselves in a world of trouble with the police in October 2023. One of them deliberately threw a can in the street, and this cop approached her on foot.
You're not touching me, I'm calling my mother, move! Come here, come here.
No, if you touch me, I swear to God.
I'm not, do I look like I'm touching you?
Yes, because you just pushed me to the side.
I wasn't talking to you.
It don't matter.
Oh my God.
Hey, call your mama so I can find out where you live.
No.
Call your mom so I can find out where you live. Call your mom. Call your mama so I can find. Hey, I don't care. I don't care.
I threw a can in your.
And then threw it at. Hey, and then threw it at me. So that's a different story. Hey, call your mom.
Like, what are you doing?
Call your mom. I'm not gonna touch you. Call your. Okay. Call your mom.
Okay. You're.
Call your mom. Call. I'm super extra. Hey, call your mom. You can call your mom too. 200 block. Go ahead and if you need equipment, get here. Go ahead and get here. If juveniles, the parents are on the way.
No, ain't nobody on the way because I don't.
No, I need to talk to him. I want to talk
for
to
what?
Him.
For what?
For throwing this at a cop?
Nigga, I didn't even touch
it. Okay,
you
so yeah, throwing it at a cop.
I threw it because what are you?
Hey, it's all on camera. Y'all are making a real. Hey, don't get out of my face. Get out of my face. Listen to me.
Why you touch me though?
Listen, you're gonna get. Hey, listen. Hey, because you can't. Because you're impeding my investigation. That's why. That's why. Listen. Get back. Hey, listen. Y'all, back the f*** off of me. Back. Get the f*** back. Get back.
No, you're doing too much. Stop touching me.
Hey, you better put your head behind your back.
Acting like a bunch of cocky idiots. One of the girls decides to throw a can at the officer while using foul language. After being apprehended, they suddenly act like they're the victims.
Okay,
no, you punched me in the face. You're not compliant.
You punched me first.
No, I didn't. I pushed
yes,
you back.
You did.
It's all on camera. You're good.
Oh my God. Can y'all call my mama, please?
Yeah, please. I've been trying to get you to call your mom.
Okay.
Too late.
I'm okay with that.
Too late to be nice.
You punched me in my face first. I don't have anything on me. I was
okay. Well, you're under arrest.
Okay.
For battery on an officer.
You can't touch me there. Do you want me to lift up my shirt? Like,
no. Nope, we don't need you to do anything else except do what we tell you to do.
Like, you're going to water my arms.
No, we're not.
Can I get my way?
No, ma'am. Get your foot in so it doesn't get shut in the door, okay?
Okay.
Now it's coming.
Oh, I know.
You okay, LT?
Yeah, I'm good.
Right, you want to put her in mine, too? I got station two.
Yeah, man, and I'll open up CID. We'll just get them in there and start calling parents.
Right now we're looking for an asthma officer.
Well, hey, before we transfer her, I tell you what. Hey,
where's your asthma pump?
Let's get her in a different unit and have LifeNet emergent for an asthma attack on a juvenile. Hey, we're going to have LifeNet come check you out, okay?
The body camera cop here is bleeding when one of the teens punched his face. Meanwhile, another suspect is having breathing problems, so the officers tend to her. The teens in the police cars aren't settling down, though.
Hey, they're good. They're good. No.
You're not gonna let me talk.
What? What's up? Oh, that's it? Anything else? Okay.
You're gonna have additional charges if you keep it up.
On August 11th, 2021, in Georgia, a disturbance call was made at an apartment complex around 4 a.m. Three women and a baby were outside, and one of them was brewing up quite an embarrassing scene.
Don't tell me what I do.
Because right now, sir, I'm telling you what to
sir,
do.
Sir, I'm not locked up and I'm not doing nothing illegal. Don't tell
you
me
are
what
doing
to do.
Illegal.
No, what I'm doing.
You
what
are,
I'm doing.
You are being disorderly right now.
Baby, I'm not being illegal. This man that's disorderly. No, baby, no, I'm not.
All right, well, let's go stand by this car.
Because you're not going to corrupt me for no these one parties.
Well, then sit down.
No, they can
stand right there.
I don't have to
come
sit
right here.
I don't have to sit down. This is my wife,
bring it down.
Baby. This is my wife.
Now you're right.
Oh, yes, it is. Yes,
you
it is.
You cannot yell at 4 o'clock in the morning.
Okay, baby. Okay, I don't
you
have
to raise.
Okay, I don't have to raise at 4
bring
o'clock in the morning. Don't tell me what to do.
I can tell you what to do. Yes, I can.
No, you cannot. No, you cannot. I called you out here, baby. You cannot tell me what to do. I can call right now. Hold on.
Bring your voice down.
I'm finna call Uncle Rice.
Bring your voice
down. Right now, baby. Let me call him. She want to keep telling me what you
do. Go for it.
You can't do.
Call whoever you want to call.
You can't do nothing.
Call whoever you want to call.
Okay, yes. But you cannot do nothing. Stop acting like you can do something to me.
I can.
You can't.
I can 100%.
You cannot. You cannot. You cannot, baby. You cannot. You cannot. Stop acting like you're
recording. That's fine.
And I'm going to record.
And I'm recording you.
And I'm going to record.
You need to relax.
I don't need to record, baby, nothing. Because this is my oldest sister. And if they call pressing charges, they was already drinking. I don't need to
they're not,
know.
They're not pressing
hey,
charges.
Baby, okay, but look. But you keep telling me I need to relax. Relax off of what?
Because you can go to jail for disorderly conduct.
Okay, disorderly conduct, but what am I doing?
You're yelling at 4 in the morning.
It's 4 in the morning and you're drunk.
It doesn't matter.
Yes, there,
drunk.
Yes, it does matter.
Well, okay, wait, okay, call the test right now. Do the blow test. Make me walk and do everything
else. I don't
else.
Have to. It's because,
okay,
it's
okay,
you're
it doesn't
very,
matter. It doesn't matter. You called up a response that doesn't matter. It does, and I'm recording this right now. It
that's
doesn't
fine.
Matter.
It's recording
okay.
as well.
It doesn't matter.
You're acting very erratic.
No,
you have to stop talking for a second.
Okay,
she's just nervous. Trying to. She's just trying to go to jail.
Yeah,
is what she's trying
yeah,
to do.
Yeah, that's what she's trying to do. Not let her stress you out.
I don't give a damn. I don't.
Like, why are you talking to the officers? Like, they came out to save you.
Oh God.
The woman thinks so highly of herself that a white police officer has no right or power to tell her that she can't be shouting at 3 a.m. The other women are wanting this conflict to end peacefully, but it doesn't look like it's going to happen that way.
No, I'm not. We can pull back this camera. We can pull back this
so
camera.
Pull it back.
Yeah, we can pull it back. That's why I'm looking while we're on recording.
Yeah, pull it
so
back.
So with that being said, this is for my safety, because nothing about this camera that I'm screaming on or being so fully intoxicated.
If you pull it back, you will see the camera.
Anything worth it, sir.
Okay.
Sir.
All right, stop talking.
Sir, okay,
stop
no, talking. You can't tell me to stop talking. Call you up another officer. Can you please call up another officer?
I'm gonna ask her to do it. Quiet. Quiet back. We're not trying to take you to it, but slowly pulling you up. She wants to speak out.
Okay. So here's the deal.
And ain't no here, no deal, no none of that, baby. Because keep away from me. Because if you violate my rights, I'm gonna call my mama.
I let you. I let
okay,
you call
then
your
what
mama.
You then what you get? Because if you violate my rights, I'm gonna call my mama. Who's and I got a right to call me a lawyer and everything. So what you want to say?
Right. She's about to take her out of jail.
Oh, that's fine.
Yeah, this is my mama. He talking to me.
Yes. Who is that? Because I don't care what this
is. Your daughter. Your, yeah.
I don't care.
Your
you can't be
a
I ain't
worried about it.
You can't be though.
I'm not sure. My baby crying. Like, I can't.
All right.
Okay.
Your daughter is about to go to jail for disorderly conduct.
Okay. Well, when she goes to jail, let her in. I ain't come to mind. Nobody.
Okay. All right.
Let me talk to her.
Nope.
Girl, make sure you have my money. Make sure you have my money. Get on guard. Make sure you have my money.
All
right. Okay, I'm walking off your premises. I'm walking off your premises. No, I'm going to jail for what?
Yeah, disorderly conduct.
For disorderly conduct.
Now
make sure
you swing at me.
I'm not swinging at you. Make sure you have my phone. Make sure you have my phone. Make sure you have my phone. And I'm walking
Stop.
To the car. Man, I'm walking to your car. I'm walking to your
Stop.
Car.
Stop.
I'm walking to your car. Don't get me up. Don't get me up. Why won't you? Oh, you going to jail? You going to jail? Oh.
Stop.
Why won't you?
The cops end up calling the suspect's mother at the request of the spectators and out the woman in handcuffs. Unsurprisingly, she continues to play the victim and takes her frustrations out on the police car's interior.
And you got an STD, you crazy, and you got an STD, you crazy, and you KO, you a all around you, bitch, man.
Interference of government property here in a second. It just keeps going. You got leg restraints?
Fuck! Y'all
Thankfully, the tenants could sleep soundly as the woman was taken to the police station with charges of disorderly conduct and felony obstruction. In Illinois, in June 2023, police were notified of a vehicle that had collided with a rock. 18-year-old Jack Lower appeared nervous to officers when questioned about what he described as his first car crash.
What have you taken today? Dude, you're f***ed up. I could see it. You're stumbling all over the place, and you're barely able to talk. What'd you take today?
I'm just nervous because this is my first car crash, and I'm like shaking and and it's also my mom's car, so I'm like freaking the f*** out.
Okay, let's be honest. What did we take today? Did you smoke anything? Did you drink anything? Did you take any pills?
No, I'm just usually used to driving on the road, but I don't know, I guess I took a lot of carnage.
Okay.
I'm alive. I don't... Why is there so many officers?
Well, because of the call that came out. What's your name, my guy?
Jack.
What's your first name?
Jack. Yeah, it was coming up this hill, and I guess... I was a little fast.
Well, yeah, you had to be. You crashed a car in Shredden Park, and it's only 10 miles an hour down here. Okay, so you got a head injury.
And, like, people are bruising and shit.
What's a good phone number for you, Jack?
What?
So, it's time to be 100% honest right now because you're barely able to stand.
No, because, like, my dad's going to keep calling me.
That's fine.
And I'm nervous.
That's fine. So, like I said, give him a second. You'll give him a call in a minute, all right? We need to be honest, though. What have we taken? Because we're going to go through the tests, and if you show us you're intoxicated, we'll go that route. If you don't want to fess up and say you took something, we'll go a different route.
Huh? I'm just really...
What?
I'm just nervous.
Okay, get your hands out of your pockets, my guy.
I'm not.
Okay. All right, stay with this officer for a second, all right? Did you guys see anything?
It is! What's going on?
Okay.
What's going on?
Ma'am, relax. Calm down, please. This is not helping. We're figuring things out. Give us a second. Hey, Jack, stay over there, man.
Go over there, Jack.
I want to talk to him.
That's fine. Stay over there.
Come over here. We'll talk to her in a little bit.
Jack.
The lack of balance and slurred speech is attributed by Lower to nervousness. It is mentioned in conversation that his mother bought alcohol and a controlled substance for him and his friends on the scene, which Lower smoked prior to driving.
Yes. Okay. All right, Jack, go ahead and stand at the end of the line again, right there, and go ahead and face me, okay? Okay, so the last test that I'm going to give you for now, I'm going to do some more after this, okay? It's going to be called the one-leg stand, okay?
Oh, I did. Yeah, I did.
Nope, not like that. I'm going to give you the instructions. Just listen to what I have to tell you, okay? Okay, so I want you to go back to that starting position. Heels and toes touching. I want you to raise 1 foot, okay, that you choose. It can be either left or right, all right? I want you to raise it about 1 or 6 inches off the ground. I want your whatever raised foot you have, the toe pointing outwards so your foot is parallel with the ground. Do you understand? Okay, pay attention to me. You're not even paying attention to me. You keep looking over there.
Yeah.
Pay attention over here, my guy. Okay? Do you understand what I told you? Okay, so I'm going to give you a demonstration really quick, all right? So I'm going to pick my left foot. See how it's pointed outwards so it's parallel to the ground? Right? 1,001, 1,002, 1,003.
You're going to go to jail.
Okay, if you go back up there, you're getting arrested for obstruction. Do you understand me? That is one, your one and warning.
What?
Jack, pay attention to me, my guy. Pay attention to me. Look at me. Face me. Jack, face me.
What's going on?
They keep messing around. Face me. Are you going to do my test?
Yeah.
Okay, face me. Heels and toes touching. Hands by your side. Okay? All right, whenever you're ready, you got time.
The field sobriety tests go terribly for Lower. He is arrested, but not without a fight. Even his mother tries to intervene while saying that he has mental health issues.
Stop. Stop. You are driving. Stop pulling your arm. Hey. Get around.
Jack, listen to them! Jack, listen to them!
No.
Jack, listen to them! Jack,
no.
No.
Stop!
No!
Stay back. Stay back.
Get on the
stay back.
Get the
stay back.
Off him! Get the
stay back.
Off him! Get the I swear to God.
It's gonna be Jack.
Stop resisting.
I got his arm.
Stop resisting now.
I'm not drinking or driving.
Stop resisting now.
Can I talk to you?
Stop.
If I stop.
Put your hand behind your back. Put your hand behind your back!
I will if you guys fucking talk about
it. I got his arm.
Give me your arm. Right there.
You, you piece of.
There you go. Breathe.
Jack, stop fighting! What the
man, you piece of.
Stop. Stop. Stop fighting!
Man, fucking, I hope they.
After being medically cleared, Lower was taken to the police station. He was charged with DUI and for resisting obstructing a police officer. On August 25, 2022, police officers spotted a Chevrolet sedan that was failing to maintain its lane. The driver, a 20-year-old woman, was pulled over into a nearby gas station.
All right, Ms. Alexa, do me a favor, step out of the car for me. All right, here's the deal. Pulled you over for a lane violation, ran all over the place, okay? There's an odor of alcohol present in the vehicle as I'm speaking to you, okay? From your breath as I talk to you, okay? For use of standardized field sobriety tests, I want you to show me you're able to operate a motor vehicle without impairment. You understand?
I did it right now? What if I get a ride?
No. You get a whole ride. We're not calling an Uber, we're not doing anything. You're driving your car. I want to make sure that you're able to get in your car and drive home.
What if I ride home?
No. We're not leaving your car here. You're in your vehicle.
Why?
And I have to make sure you're safe enough to drive in your current condition. Okay? Because you were driving when I made contact with you, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What if I park my car and then my mom, why are you one game got me? Was that me swerving or something?
Leaving your lane, driving completely over the center lane of travel. Phone? Is there something to explain?
I don't know.
Well, I can smell alcohol coming from your breath even as you're standing here outside of the vehicle.
Okay. You mean I'm drunk though?
I don't know. And it's my job to make sure you're not impaired before you get in your car and drive home from here.
I'm not going to drive from there. Why can't my mom come and get
me?
It's
not an option. It's you drive home or you don't drive home.
Why? Why can't mom come and get me?
It's not an option.
Why?
Because you're an operator of a motor vehicle and you were driving.
But I'm not going to drive.
You're driving a car.
The officers spotted a cooler in the back seat of the vehicle. They also detect a strong stench of alcohol on the driver's breath as well, which is a clear sign of intoxication.
So, you can stand right here, face me. We're going to stand with our feet together and our toes and our heels together, just like that, okay? Can you see the red tip of my finger right here?
Yes.
Okay, you're going to follow with your eyes and your eyes only, okay? It's going to move side to side. We're just going to follow with our eyes. Do you understand?
Did that many times?
Yep.
Other times? Okay.
We're getting there.
I've been with people before, so I think I know how it works.
Just keep following with your eyes and eyes open. It's going to go up and down now, okay?
Can it last this long?
Yes, it does.
It does?
Yep.
Not matter being this long.
Well, we're not trained in DUI investigation.
Well, I mean, I've been through a DUI,
okay,
so.
That doesn't mean you're trained
in
DUI.
I'm not arguing. I'm just saying I've been through this, so.
You see the stimulus, the red tip of my finger?
Because sometimes cops fuck with people, okay. And, like, they shouldn't. I'm just saying, like, they do, like, they have power over, like, other like, it's not.
Would you like to continue?
I'm just saying. So I'm not saying you. I'm just saying, like, there's, like, cops who, like, maybe have power over, like, other and it's not worth it, so.
Okay. You see the red tip of this?
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to follow. It's going to go up and down now, okay?
Yeah, good. Pass. Right? Pass. Okay.
No, we're going to continue, okay?
Okay, we'll continue. Can I tell my mom now?
No.
Why? Why?
I've told you no more signs you're not going.
Why? Why, though?
You're an adult.
Why?
You're an adult, and she is not going to be present for this, okay? So we're going to continue, okay? We don't really have a line to work with in the parking lot, unless you want to relocate over there.
What's the normal line that it's supposed to be on, though?
Well, we work with what we're given, okay? And we're in a business.
Work what you're given.
I pulled you over in a gas station. There's no lines in our immediate area. We can relocate over
what's
there.
What's the normal line, though? Like a straight line? We can go on the street.
I would not like to go on the street. I'd like to go right there. There's a yellow line right there.
I can't go on the street, though.
It's not safe.
That's a standard line, though.
Well,
y'all will get anyone on anything. Y'all will get anyone for any little thing they f*** up on. Y'all get them for that. So let's go on the street then, because I don't care about
your DUI. We could use an imaginary line right here as well. Are you okay with that?
Well, we need to. No, actually, we need your imaginary line, because then y'all are going to. No. Okay.
can't do that.
I'm gonna have you stand where you're resting.
No, we can't do that. It's not a lie. It's under like, don't. Okay. And one little step off, you're gonna be like, oh.
When you are ready.
Is this the last one?
Yes.
Okay.
You close your eyes until Jack. Okay? Not to bend over backwards. That's a little far.
Okay. How far
about 45 degrees, just like that. Okay?
Right fingers to my nose, right?
I'm gonna tell you which finger you use. So touch your finger to your nose, okay?
Okay. Eyes closed, right? Or eyes open?
Eyes closed the entire time.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yep, I'm ready.
Left. Right. And left.
Done?
Yep, you're all done.
After conducting field sobriety tests, it's more than clear that the driver here should not have been driving in the first place. She's even a repeat offender. After being placed in handcuffs, her inner brat comes to light.
You are going to be placed under arrest for DUI. Place your hands behind your back.
No, I'm not.
Do not resist me, okay? Place your hands behind your back.
Mind you, all that's in... Mom!
Going away, stop. Stop it. Stop it. Put your hands together. She's dead.
Another charge.
You're getting resisted. Stay back! Stay back! I'm not paying you! Stay back! She's getting charged with it!
Hey, don't resist me. I did everything, Mom!
Stop! I get locked. Stop.
I did everything! What the f***, bro? I'm on probation, Mom!
Violation, too.
Go to your car! Go to your car and leave!
I didn't get nasty. I tried to walk up nicely.
Step out.
Why?
Because I think you undid your cuffs. Step out.
No, I didn't.
Turn that way, then.
Why does it matter?
Because I'm checking your handcuffs now. Turn that way.
Yeah.
I did. Let go of me. Then let go of me. I'm not resisting. I did not.
Pulling away is resisting.
Hey.
She's an away from going for obstruction.
Really? That's why I'm talking.
She said it's another foot over.
Why did you hold it right for no reason? Why did you hold it right there for no reason? Why are you on my car? Right. I passed everything though. So I passed. I passed. So why can't I talk to my mom? I didn't talk to her for one second. Let me talk to her then. Let me talk to her.
Have a seat.
Yo! Get out of my car, please, Mom!
Get in the car! Get in the car!
Please, Mom!
Screaming for her nearby mother couldn't get her out of the mess she got her in here, and neither could slipping out of her handcuffs, despite pleading no contest to possession of alcohol by a person under 21. Refusal to submit to testing, and driving under the influence. She was given a 1-year suspension of her license, 1 year of probation, and 50 hours of community service. This next incident occurred in Santa Fe, New Mexico, on October 31st, 2023. Deputy Vallejo spotted a vehicle being recklessly driven in a Walmart parking lot.
Don't get out of the car in a traffic stop.
Pardon?
Huh?
Did I pull out wrong, or?
Yeah, it's called reckless driving inside of a parking lot. That's why I'm pulling you over.
Okay.
Okay. Do you have your license, registration, and insurance?
Yeah, let me find it.
Cool. How much have you drank?
Not much. I had one beer, at the bar in Albuquerque. Okay. It was my first legal drink, so.
I got you. Okay. I could smell it.
Yeah, I know. I'm not going to lie to you. Yeah. Okay. Yes, sir. I wanted to go home. You want to stop here before we went home? I live right off of Dinkle.
You live right off of Dinkle?
Yeah. Like, it's literally right around the corner. You can follow me if you like.
Okay.
It's just, I'm not gonna lie, I just turned 21. You can see my birth certificate. Like,
okay. Well, the issue, ma'am, that we're having is the way you're driving inside of a parking lot when there's people.
Okay, okay? That's fine. Yeah. I didn't stop or what?
No, you didn't stop. You missed it. That's why I pulled you over.
Would you like to follow me home?
No, not right now. Okay, right now I'm gonna investigate this.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay. So, how much have you had? Just one beer?
Just one beer. I went to the bar in Albuquerque. It was my first legal drink. I didn't have it on my birthday, so I wanted to have it tonight.
Okay. You understand what a DUI will do, right?
I do. Yes, sir.
Okay.
Like I said, I've never been pulled over or anything. No. Just want to have one drink, go home.
Okay. What's that over there?
Over where?
Center console. The can. The can.
Yeah.
What is it?
That's a can. It's not open.
Okay.
It's not open.
It's opened.
Like, I promise I'm not drinking, like, and driving.
Okay. You know, drinking and driving doesn't consist of you actively drinking while you're operating a motor vehicle, right? Did you know?
No, like I said, I've never been pulled over. So if you like to give me a ticket or whatever, that's fine.
Okay. Would you mind doing some tests for me to make sure you're okay to drive? Yeah, okay.
The driver admits to having her first legal drink now that she's 21 years old. She didn't fool the officer here, who saw that her unopened can of alcohol is indeed open, but that doesn't stop her from participating in a field sobriety test anyway.
Miss, first step.
Let's go, right?
Miss second step, Miss third step,
two, four,
Miss fourth step.
Five,
Miss
six,
fifth step.
Seven.
Sixth step.
Eight.
Hits.
Nine.
Nine
ten.
Step. Took 10 steps.
How many more are I gotta go?
It's nine.
Nine? That was 10. What do you mean? 11
steps, 12 steps, 13 steps, miss, 14 steps,
look,
improper
you
turn.
You go back?
Yep.
Okay, hold on.
Improper turn.
No, no,
miss first, miss second.
Out.
Started falling off.
One,
third step.
Two,
started over.
Three, four,
miss four, five, six, miss sixth, miss seventh, miss eighth, miss ninth,
ten.
Miss took 10th. Okay, alright, awesome. No, I get it, I get it.
No, I get it. You're
okay,
good.
I'm out here too, you know what I'm saying? Alright.
No, for real, I get it.
Okay, so.
I try so hard, I wobble like twice, right?
Yeah, just
but
twice, that's okay, yeah.
The coldness.
I got you.
That.
Okay, so do me a favor, okay? No, we're good, we're good. Test
you
is over.
Sure?
Yeah, no,
two,
test is over, okay? You don't have to do a second one. Alright, hold up, back up.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm good.
You're
I don't need a second test.
Parallel.
Okay. Alright, go ahead and begin.
So I'm just trying to make a straight line, right? Is that what you're asking for? Or you want, like, both feet on the parallel line? Like, half and half.
Okay.
Right? Or no?
Do you want me to explain it to you again or no?
Yeah. Do you want full line or no full line?
No, I'm not worried about the line anymore.
Okay, then cool. Then, one, two, three.
Okay. Awesome, awesome. All right, cool.
It's clear that this driver has failed her tests, and so she is arrested. Unsurprisingly, she starts to act childish and cocky to the men in blue here.
Okay, you're under arrest for DUI, okay?
How is it not a straight line? What do you mean?
Do you have your key, big dog?
Yep.
Thank you.
What did I do wrong?
Hold on, hold on. Don't move. Based on what I'm observing, based on the driving I saw before I pulled you over, okay, you cannot operate a motor vehicle, okay? You've had a little bit too much to drink.
No, sir, I did not.
Okay, so, here's that back.
I promise.
Like, I can smell it.
You know, it's fine, but I did a straight line for you. Did I or did I not?
Actually, no, you did not. Okay, you're kind of all over the place, okay? So, let's go back to my car over here. Do you have anyone that can come for your car?
No, I don't.
Okay. Stand by with this officer. Hold on, it's locked and my keys inside.
Well, why am I being arrested?
So the deputy witnessed that your driving was not safe, okay? When he talked to you, he smelled alcohol.
If I'm going to jail for the first time, can I at least smoke a cigarette, please?
Well, behave and I'll let you smoke
no,
a cigarette.
For real, like,
get your
I
feet
will
inside.
Shut the fuck
behave
up.
And I'll let you smoke a cigarette before you go to jail.
You put that?
I put that. Now, you don't behave, you ain't gonna get no damn cigarette. So put your feet in.
I put that. I'm gonna take your to court and you better be there. Look, no, lock my doors. Why is he looking through my car? I don't have, no, I wanna see the search warrant. Turn that around. Put it around.
No,
I want the search warrant. Pull around. Okay, that is gonna be in court. I put that. Cool. That is gonna be in court. I put that. I f***ing put that. You never told me you were gonna search my car. There you go. You're gonna lose the court charge regardless. Watch. Stogie, no stogie, bro.
I'm sorry for that.
Oh, you're so sorry. You're so sorry. I bet you are, bro.
The suspect took part in an evidential breath test, and the result was 0.17% BAC, more than double the limit. She was charged with aggravated DUI, no driver's license, and for having an open container of alcohol. In Ridgewood, New Jersey, officers responded to a report about a motor vehicle accident. After meeting the driver, identified as Andrea, they noticed that she was not behaving normally.
It's quieter over here.
Listen, I have a dad who's an alcoholic, my mother who's an alcoholic.
All right, so you're telling me you didn't have any drugs or alcohol today? So then these tests should be...
Drugs or alcohol today? No. In the past 3 months? No. In the past 6 months? No. In the past 5 years? No. 8 months max.
All right, so Andrea, then these tests should be no problem for you.
I'm not worried.
All right, so then don't be worried.
We
just have to check because you were driving and we have a couple questions about what happened and...
I get
sense
it.
To us, yeah, we
just
okay?
gotta eliminate this. That makes me upset because, like, this is the second time I've reached out to you guys to show you black lane proof that somebody is doing something to my car or my job or this or that, and then I get blamed.
You're not getting blamed.
So I'm just not gonna call cops anymore, and I'll handle it myself.
Okay,
then, I guess.
So we're doing
that right?
All right,
that's
no problem.
Gonna
Officer Ward's going to do a test on you, and then I'll continue.
No, no, no. Stay here, stay here, stay here.
There's nothing to talk about. There's nothing to talk about.
All right, well,
we're not
talking.
There's nothing to say.
Just follow his instructions.
I don't need to take the sobriety test. I don't drink.
So then it should be no problem for you.
Fine. I don't need to embarrass myself
like that.
I called you guys to protect me.
And we're doing
that. And
this
is the same thing that has happened. You're giving me no hope to solve this. Look at my car.
Listen, focus on what
Don't.
We're not touching you.
Don't.
You have to listen to what
I'm saying. Don't get up in my face. I do know my laws.
Okay.
I'm not walking past you.
That's what you're doing, and I'm telling you to stop, okay? Do not
you
wanna
walk this way. You want to stand like this, and you want to block what I'm doing?
Andrea, please.
I called you guys.
Andrea, we understand that you called us, all right? We're trying to just do our job, and we need... Please don't walk away from me. You can walk away from me. Listen.
Drop it anyway. You're not going to do about that anyway, you already said.
Stop.
You need to stop standing in front of me.
You need to start complying with us.
Because I don't agree with what you're saying, so I'm not going through it.
It doesn't matter. What you agree with doesn't matter.
Get your hands away from me.
I ain't touching you, but if you try to walk past me...
What are you going to do, taser me?
No. If you...
AY, take out your video recorder, please.
You are currently being audio and video recorded. Please stop.
And he can too.
Please follow the directions. Please listen.
Please.
Andrea's lack of balance, slurred speech, and watery eyes all signify that she is under the influence of alcohol. She remains uncooperative when asked to perform field sobriety exercises too, so she's about to be arrested.
He's not letting me leave. He's going like this.
Orders.
I don't need to follow
your orders.
Okay. Take the report and go.
Yeah, just thank you. Okay.
Please, now you're touching me.
You're not.
Record, AY. Record them touching me. Record them touching me. Again.
Come on.
Again, look. Again.
Let's go.
See?
I'm pulling back.
Ow, yo.
What are you? What is this?
What are you doing? Because I don't want to be arrested? What the?
What is going on?
They're bugging, dude.
Why?
Stop resisting. Don't say stop resisting. Relax your arm. Relax your arms. AY, call somebody now. Videotape and call. Give me that. Let's get her in the car. Give me that. First of all, no. You didn't read me my Miranda rights. And you didn't tell me what you're taking me in for. For what?
Let's go in the car.
No, look.
Come on.
AY, they're hurting me. AY.
Stop resisting.
AY, they're hurting me.
Stop resisting.
Yes, you are.
You're leaving.
You're resisting us.
I wasn't resisting you. I told you to stop getting your hands off of me.
Then walk this way.
Stop pushing me. See the cops.
Come on.
See, I have bruises all over
me
right now.
Come on.
You're resisting.
I'm not resisting.
Okay. You want to prove you're not resisting? Step in the car without us having to pull you.
And what are you going to do?
We're going to sit in the car.
What are you going to do?
We're sitting in the car.
Come on, you're being detained.
What are you
going to
do?
Sit in the car.
Detained for what? You did not read me my Miranda rights.
Your Miranda rights?
Excuse me, can you record this? They did not read me my Miranda rights.
They have no...
Because they have a buck up at their... They're cuffing me. Put it all over. Call up.
When you stop yelling, I will explain to you why you're being detained.
Oh, I wasn't yelling in the beginning.
Why you're speaking over
me. For exactly, they won't say it because they...
No, I'm not.
Okay. See, he always has something to fuck.
While Andrea's boyfriend continues to record the incident on his phone, Andrea continues to embarrass herself by acting out wildly and getting violent. She also demands what he mistakenly calls her Ramonda rights.
Why are you detaining me?
It's none of your business.
Exactly! No, there isn't! There is no right to retain.
I have
no right. Wow, you're hurting me!
Sit in the car.
You're hurting me!
Babe,
I'm bleeding!
Babe,
I'm not bleeding!
Sit in the car!
Look!
Babe, I have the
sit in the car!
I'm calling my lawyer.
And what's that going to do?
They have... We can...
Come on,
get in the car.
Yeah, okay, more manhandling. Ewa, they just pushed me in here.
Sit down.
And they're doing it even worse. Why are you doing that?
That's it.
Don't kick me.
Why'd you push me?
Now she's under arrest for aggravated assault against a police officer.
And you got it on film?
And she was detained.
Yes.
All right, so you're going to send that video to us because now you're a material witness. Okay?
Okay, and I'm going to call my lawyer.
Am I being recorded right now?
Can I have your badge
number?
Do you have
ID on you? 143.
Can I see?
What's your ID? Like, give your ID.
143. What's your ID, buddy?
Let's see your ID.
Officer number 2402.
What's
your name? There you go.
And now your cell phone is a material witness.
Okay.
All right.
Do you have ID on you?
Yes, I do.
So just so you know, if you eliminate that video, you could be charged with destruction of evidence.
What?
Because you just filmed a crime.
A crime?
She just kicked me on your camera.
Kick you?
Yeah, it was on your camera.
No.
Yeah.
No.
So now you're a material witness.
Hello. You guys literally grabbed her and dragged her in the car for no reason.
So
why would you even arrest her?
Sir. Let me explain something to you.
We're detained,
sir. We don't have to explain anything to you, but I will give you the courtesy of that, okay? I have reason to believe that she is under the influence of some kind of drugs or alcohol. Whether that may be true or not, that is my suspicion.
She resisted, kicked me.
She was failing to comply with the lawful order. We were detaining her. She assaulted Officer Ward. You have any other questions? Come down to the police department. You can speak with our supervisor.
Yep.
Okay.
Hey, where are you taking her?
Ridgewood Police Department. She's under arrest. Do you have ID on you?
Yes, I do.
So I'm going to ask you again. Have you taken anything tonight
that you can't operate a motor vehicle? No, I have not.
Andrea refused to submit breath samples for testing. She pleaded guilty in court, paid a total of $1,100 in fines, and agreed to a plea deal where she would have to spend 12 hours at an intoxicated driver resource center and have an ignition interlock device placed on her car for 3 months.